Hey, West Coast.
It's Gina.
How's it going? You may notice something different about me. I'm not wearing glasses. And no, I am not wearing contacts. I just can't find my glasses. Like, I looked everywhere and I cannot find my glasses. I literally was like laying down right there. I was just watching my shows, take my glasses off because, you know, I'm nearsighted, so I don't need to constantly be wearing my glasses. So I take them off and I go get some food. I come back and I literally cannot find my glasses. They're like gone, like erased from the universe. Could not find them for my life. And with that, I will transition us into this week's theme, which is Rant Week. That's right, you heard me. It's Rant Week. Issue number one, me always losing my glasses. As you heard from that story in the intro, that literally happens to me all the time. It's the worst. And I live in like a really small apartment, so it's kind of hard to like keep losing things. And like, obviously sometimes it'll like turn up like 5 minutes later or maybe even 2 days later, but like, I don't know how it works. I think some little elves are like trying to trick me by like taking my glasses and like putting them somewhere else. Like, thank you. You just cost me like almost an hour out of my day that I could have been doing something productive. Thanks, universe. Issue number two. When people decide they need to have an opinion about your life or your life choices or small decisions even. Like, I know people who post on their social media and, or like comment, and what they say is,
do people really like that guy? Is she really like that?
Those kinds of comments and those kinds of posts are, people are allowed to have their own interests and their own likes and their own opinions. If someone likes Ed Sheeran over John Mayer, why should that matter? Why do you feel the need to comment on it? Why do you feel the need to be really shady about it? Because really, there is no reason to. There's no reason to go around saying my opinion is worth more than yours. Issue number three.
Hey.
There's been a lighting change. I took a break to eat dinner and the sunset. But anyways, continuing. Why doesn't the world acknowledge Bridget Medler? She's literally my entire life. I love her so much. She's absolutely gorgeous, and I love her voice so much. And like, even though she hasn't released new music, like a bunch of artists haven't released new music, and they're these huge A-list celebrities, but like, why is it Bridget Medler? Also, Becky G. Like, Becky G is, like, I could say Bridget Medler and Becky G like have the same situation. Like, they've both released music and they're both gorgeous, amazing singers, but like, they don't get any recognition. And I honestly think that they should, because they are such great singers and I think they're great. I think their personalities are great and the world doesn't give them credit for that. Issue number three. So for me, I personally love old Justin Bieber. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love new Justin Bieber too, like current Justin Bieber, like he's great, like don't get me wrong. But old JB, like his old songs, throwback literally almost every single day because I listen to like Baby, Boyfriend, Never Say Never. I love him. I love baby JB. He's the best. And you know, speaking of Boyfriend, in the music video, there's the "If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go." And then the whispering part finishes, and then it stops. And then the whole thing starts up again. That whispering part is the part that I know by heart. I know all of it. And I know a little bit past that, but like mostly the whispering part. So when I'm like singing along to it, I like move in, like he finishes, and then I move into like the next few verses or like few lines, and then it just stops. It does it all over again. Like, why are you ruining my jamming session? JB, that is not okay. Issue number 4. When I get food stuck in my teeth and no one points it out. Like, please. Like, I of course I'll be embarrassed, but like, I would rather you point it out instead of kind of like gossiping or whispering about it or just completely ignoring it, because then I have to go on with my day with stuff in my teeth, and that's not cool. That's not cool. Once again, lighting change. My bad. I turned on this light and it's getting even darker outside, so I need to finish. But that's the end of my video. So I hope you enjoy. I'm gonna eat my bag of Doritos. That was rant week. I hope you agree with me on some things, and bye.